This is the side which you have longed for. Now that you have come, love is come with you. Aloha, welcome to the beautiful island of Maui in Waialua. Alex and Chelsea, we are gathered here today to celebrate your marriage. This day you have chosen to affirm your love for each other with spoken words, your prayer, and also with the sharing of symbols. We Hawaiians have a traditional saying called Honi Kawaha. It means kiss in the mouth. This is our favorite part anyway. So, yeah. So, Honi Kawaha, kiss her on the mouth. I remember the first time you ever laid eyes on this handsome man. And repeat after me. I, Chelsea, ask you to be my husband. Promise to love you. Only you. Promise to share my strengths and my achievements. Promise to be faithful and kind. I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
To be your husband.
To be your husband.
From this day forward.
You shall never walk alone.
Always remember this day here with joy and thanksgiving. I mean, you learn to live in love and love to live. Therefore, by the power vested in me as the minister of the gospel, I'm going to state laws of Hawaii now pronounce that you have become husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. I give to you all right now. This beautiful day here in Waialua, Maui. Mr. and Mrs. Alex and Chastity Akazar Rivers, whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder.
Yeah.